Ayan. Ayan, sabi dito 2013-2014. So expectation natin dito is makuha natin yung card. Rookie card Giannis. Tapos rookie card. Sino pa ba 2013? Damian Lillard. Hindi, 2012 yun eh. So yun lang, Anthony Bennett, wag yun. Ayan, di na natin patatagalin. Tsaka sana may Kobe. Uy, paano ba tibuksan? Sabi dito, 6 packs, 6 cards per pack. Uy! Mali yung pag, hindi siya katulad ng NBA Hoops na 2021. O yun. Bucci Bits. Nicola Bucci Bits. Brian Anderson. Kirk Heinrich. Paul Millsap. Ooh, KD hologram extra rare. Uy, Kevin Durant from Oklahoma. Durant 1, okay. Uy, maganda tong card na to ha. Hologram siya na Kevin Durant. And then yung isa, dito na lang yan. Wes Unseld. Hall of Fame. Isa pang insert. Jenka. Jenka. Next. Kumbaka may LeBron din dito. Wala pa akong hindi pa nagkakaroon eh. From Mavericks, Vince Carter, Noah, Deron Williams, Vucevic na naman, ay di, Cousins, and then Giannis, rookie card, yon, nakuha rin natin, ay, Giannis, ang tito ko po, future finals MVP. And then rookie card ata to Dreams Jeremy Lamb. Sabi natin to mahalaga yan. Last one. Sayang tatlo lang nabili ko dapat mga next time mga sampu na. Sampu. Uy. Kita nyo na forward from Trailblazers. Aldridge. Aldridge to. Batum. Kobe. Wala. Asik. Ayan, Randall. Duncan, board member. Another one. Porter. Uy. Hall of Fame. Hall of Famer. Hall of Fame Hero. Heroes. Siya isa. Sonics. Peyton. Ayan. So number 25. Panalo na kaya to? Extra rare daw. Tsaka tong rookie card Giannis. Yun. So ito pa lang yung panalo natin. O baka pwede rin to kasi Hall of Famer din to eh. Ayun. So worth it kaya yung 1-2. Hopefully. Well, sana nga. Sana nga. Lagay natin sa sleeves itong mga to. ay patay. Yun lang. Thank you.